win tonight at Carver Hawk Arena against number 4 Ohio State. But what really got the fans on their feet was heavyweight Stephen Holloway, who had 2 third period takedowns to end the meet in a win.
I wasn't really paying attention to the dual score per se. Just go out there, and if I take care of business, it's all going to take care of itself.
Well, there's going to be a lot of talk about that match and how Stephen Holloway scored 2 fourth period takedowns. And I say fourth period because of all the video review and whatnot. So he scored 2 third period takedowns. And he didn't have to go that second one. So now those fans will buy one more ice cream cone. They'll sit there a little bit longer for Stephen Holloway. And that's how you build whatever you need for you inside of you that, hey, I can do this. And that's how you keep your fans in the stand.
I've got to really step up for the team, and I've got to fill this spot, not just being a backup coming in. You know, I got to make it my spot and actually put in some work and do good up here.
And filling that spot is exactly what Holloway did, winning his first Big Ten match in his career against Ohio State's Josh Fox, giving the last fan standing an unforgettable match. Catch Steven and the team as they take on Wisconsin this Friday. Reporting in Carver Hawkeye Arena, this has been Olivia Corbett with Daily Iowan TV Sports.